I'm serious about it. Yeah, but serpents do hiss.
Yeah.
So you see.
Okay.
You
want to back to the OG.
First, they would never be on the second row. They would be on.
Okay.
I'll tell you a really good story.
Oh, okay.
That's so cool.
Because.
general, I know that it can be a little confusing because you don't want to, you know, intimidate somebody in the audience. You can do that looking past them, too. Very often, people will think I'm looking right at them, but I'm actually looking right at them, between the seats, mm-hmm. or at the top of their head, or past their on the ear, or something like that. And they get the sense, I didn't see you. Okay. Got a feeling in terms of next week.
That
sound
better. I just tried to think ahead of time, like the notes before.
Can you do next walk?
I have a question. It's not
yes.
a direct comment. So as we were up there, me and Randy were both hearing like a clicking, like a as she was singing through
that,
the Latin,
that's
spit.
Yeah.
Okay. I just wanted to know what it was because it was like it was gone the last time she did it, but then I like was hearing it repeatedly, so I was just kind of.
Yeah. I was like, what am I feeling?
Wow.
Or dry throat. You just don't want those elements to be hitting up against each other. So just move your tongue.
Okay. Maybe I'm pulling my tongue back.
Great diction. Mm-hmm. This is so much fun to watch you in the character piece. I don't know why I feel like this is the first time I've seen you have to be this silly on stage. Like, it's supposed to be built into the song. So it was so great to see you, like, commit to that. I would want you to go a little bit further because I feel like there's more to explore from you in terms of funniness and in terms of, like, silliness, because I know you have it in you.
Yeah.
So that would be, like, my only, like, thing to work on is just, like, play some more.
Okay.
But otherwise, it was so super cool.
Okay.
It was nice seeing all the characterization within your performance. Like, it's also nice and refreshing to see something that's not, like, you know, romantic or about, like, you know, murder or, like, hatred or just, like, something silly, you know, just, like, comedical and stuff like that. Which is more lively and fun and stuff like that. Also, I really like the character shifts within your own characterization. It's one thing to stay in one certain mood or tone. It's another, like, switching between different kind of a personas while singing, stuff like that, which is a challenge. But it looked like you were having fun with it.